And now, Hagi Fury was beaten on a unanimous points decision by Bulgarian Kubrat Pulev in his IBF heavyweight eliminator in Sofia. All three judges scored the fight in favor of a 37-year-old Pulev, who now becomes the mandatory IBF challenger to Anthony Joshua. Fury sustained a bad cut above his left eye in only the second round, and although he rocked Pulev with a big right hand in the eighth, the Bulgarian came out well on top, with one judge scoring the fight 118-110.